talented amateur Kevin Newman, you know, following your surgery, you got permission to spar again. We've been seeing you in the gym the past month, getting a lot of work with different guys. Today you worked with Jay Leon Love. Good work. How was it?
It was excellent, man. You know, he's very, you know, skilled, experienced, you know. He's solid all the way around, you know, so, you know, he made me really work and think, you know, he brought the pressure, you know, and that's what I need, you know, working with my peers in this box stuff, because he's been to the top in the amateur world. You know, I'm looking to do that at the end of this year, you know, be ranked number one. So, you know, I definitely need that. You know, I look at him, you know, in the gym like a big brother. You know, I look up to him, he works hard, you know, so I need that work. I need that.
Okay, another guy, the other day you sparred Aaron Coley, tricky southpaw. How was that?
It was excellent. You know, I mean, I'm just getting back started. You know, I've been, like I said, I've been off for a year and a half, you know, so this last month I've been working with a lot of top professionals and prospects, you know, like Chris Pearson and Aaron Cooley and Jay Leon Love, you know, and Badou Jack. So, you know, these guys are, they're ahead of me in the game, you know, so I'm just looking to, you know, work hard and get to the level that they're at soon.
Badou Jack, a big, strong, super middleweight.
Yeah.
How was that? How did he try to pressure you?
Yeah, he brought the pressure too. I mean, you know, a lot of these guys, they're bigger than me, so, you know, they pressure me, but, you know, I know how to, you know, protect myself and work on the inside, you know, and I could box too, but I need to get back to what I do best, which is boxing, you know, and using my legs and using my jab more. But I'm a little hesitant because of my left arm, you know, that's when I had surgery, so yeah. I got to get back confident and using that more up and down and using my hooks and stuff, and then I'll be back where I want to be.
And they caught the doghouse. What's it like actually being in there and kind of pushing yourself against top talent, you know?
I mean, you know, the doghouse is, you know, it's just like you get to work with, you know, the top, some of the top prospects in boxing, you know, so you have to be ready, you have to be in shape, you know, and they're going to push you, you know, and that's what I'm looking forward to from all of them is they're pushing me, you know, and you know, like I said, if you come to doghouse, you got to be ready, man.